As we're preparing to walk into this next week, we're wrapping up our weekend. It's Sunday. I want to remind you to plan for it. What's the it? Well, you're the it. I want you to plan to be kind to yourself. I want you to plan on winning this week. I want you to plan on seeing miracle signs and wonders. I want you to plan on being your best. I want you to plan on seeing that project be completed and to just receive the advancement that you've been expecting. Plan on great things happening this week because it's going to be an amazing week. Have a wonderful one, and remember to be good to you and to mind the things that matter.